Hail and well met, friends! Zandang here for another episode of Shadow of Mordor. When we last left off, we had taken control of one of our captains, and now, well, he is going to use him and his troops to come against the War Chief. Oh, he's invulnerable to ranged. How can you be invulnerable to ranged? Z, Shadow Strike. Hey.
I've been dreaming up ways to cut you down.
Have you? Have
Allow
you even known me?
To show you a few.
Okay. Show me a few. Oh goodness. Why would you poison someone? Really?
Our arrows will even his odds.
Oh, sorry.
Get him! Hurry!
That's my own guy. Come on. There we go. Come on. That was a mistake, buddy. Oh, the messenger got taken out. Alright. Oh, goodness. That happened quickly. Spacebar. I love that move.
That blade's far too sharp!
Oh, goodness. Spacebar. Spacebar. Yes. That is good news. Well, not for him, but for us. Oh, look, I'm gonna jump. Did slow motion. Alright, we now got a war chief. A real war chief.
Alright. I fight for the Dark Lord, and you shall fight for me! This is my dominion! I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor! I shall lead my army
right
to a field of broken skulls!
Okay, that's pretty dark.
Stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck!
Oh, it is fun having a war chief.
Given us great strength. Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head-on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Right. Hello? She just sits in that chair all day long, doesn't she? Wow.
Together we can be invincible.
Whoa.
Our army can destroy him.
Oh my goodness. What?
Break the staff.
Oh no, don't do it. Oh man. That probably killed her mother. There she is.
Are you alright? I am.
Whoa. Whoa.
Now that I can finally see you, my child.
Oh my goodness.
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Yeah.
I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for
Saruman?
I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What?
What have you seen in your visions?
What? Oh my goodness.
I have seen Sauron's servants.
So Saruman's involved in this too?
And the Black Hand, they bring much suffering.
Wow.
If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Okay.
We truly will need an army.
Yeah.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Oh, they're leaving now too. Oh, man. We're losing all our allies.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Right. Okay. Find your... Okay, so she's looking for help to heal her mother. And then there's the dwarf mission too. Okay. Let's go... Okay, time to avenge the death of Tyler, one of my friends, also known as the American Golem. One of my friends on Steam.
Our war chief opens his gob and everyone stops and listens.
Let's just casually make our way around. The other day.
You should have drunk less grog and watched where you was going.
There we go. Alright. Let us run.
I'll bash in the brains of anyone that was there when the she-wolf was set free.
When the what was set free? Goodbye, buddy. What happened?
Thank you.
Alright, we're nearly to this vendetta mission. Oh, you can't make it across there. Or can you? I think you can. Oh no. It's too risky. We'll go around. You can't go around there either. This is a confusing zone. Oh, there's so many of them down there. But we gotta go through here. There's trees, it's so nice. Reports that the ranger might be in the area, so keep a good lookout and be ready to sound the alarm. The ranger is in the area. You guys are free.
Ranger, you have to help. My brother was speaking ill of the Dark Lord. It made the slaver furious.
I would imagine.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
Alright, let's do this vendetta mission. Avenge the death of your friend by killing Brog the Merciful. It's awesome, see? It's the American Golem that we're avenging the death of. Where is he? I don't see any enemy anywhere near here. Okay, he's somewhere in this area. Kill 6 Uruks with ranged attacks. That's the bonus. Use the Wraith World to tag. Okay, so we need to use the Wraith World to tag him. I'm guessing he'd probably be in this fort. No, that's out of the area. Well, let's head over here. See if he's in this area. Still no sign of him. Gotta be getting close to something. Oh, hello.
Nothing better than seeing the Ming folk
Not leaving the mission area. I'm right in the mission area. It's a huge mission area. This game sometimes does not know what to tell. Sometimes Talion does not know how to climb walls.
Gosh, I ain't done nothing to warrant it. I've killed more than you have. Half of them kills was just luck. Show the captain some real skill, and maybe he'll reconsider.
Nope, you didn't see anything. You did not see anything. Orcs never look up.
Someday, the Dark Lord will gaze on me, and I'll be ready to destroy his enemies.
Yeah, we'll tear them limb from limb and feast on their flesh.
Okay, have fun with that. If fun you call it.
You should keep your distance from me. Why? What's
gotta be around here somewhere, right? Seems to think that I'm leaving the mission area, but I don't. Alright, so those are not the orcs we're looking for. Alright, let's head back over this way. Let's see if we can't find more orcs.
No bloody sympathy for old fuck. They deserve to die.
There's two over here. I doubt they're the right ones, though. Nope.
I want to trust those I fight alongside.
And so there's the middle camp there. And where is our guy? Getting ready to just abandon the mission.
The leader of those escaped
slaves. Oh, hello.
We'll need her dead first. She's growing too strong.
He's got to be over here then. There he is. Hello. Alright, vulnerable to all sorts of stuff, but fear of cargoles and fear of flies. Well, there's our mission all the way around this thing. We will get that. Come on, all the way around.
What was that? You say something, slave?
Nobody said something. Nobody ever says anything. Alright, let's make our way up. And through.
Something just moved!
That's gonna make us leave the mission area.
I've seen him! After him!
No, you haven't. You haven't seen nothing yet. Means they've probably seen something. Alright. Let's hope that being up this high will get us around. But I don't think so. Alright, so I guess we have to take him out ranged. That is gonna be tough. Oh no, wait a minute. We don't have to do it that way. Okay. I totally did not see this earlier. Let's go back down and attack him from a distance. Back down, Talion. There you go. And make sure to not take this guy for granted, because he's probably pretty tough.
You should be afraid of him. Just one of them could tear you apart.
Come on. Just one of them could tear you apart. Well, that took out half his health. Wow. Yes, more blood. Alright. Come on.
Hey!
Hey!
Not much to look at, are you? wonder what's underneath.
Oh. Okay. You're cool.
We'll strip your butt.
No, don't do that. You really should stop attacking me. I don't want to fight you. I mean, I do, but not like that. Oh, goodness.
Kill it! Eat its flesh! We will be together again, man thing!
You're not gonna retreat.
When the time is right!
You're retreating into the cave? That's smart. Oh, goodness. Why are you retreating into the cave? There we go. Alright, brand, buddy. Now you're mine.
Years from now, we'll be the talk of legend, because we're the beginning of the new age of Uruk.
Oh, do I have to kill him still? Okay. Well, I did not avenge the death of my friend, but I did claim him. So that's something. Right, let's use the zipline. Make our way back up. I think that that's better than claiming him, personally, but... Because not only have I not killed him, I'm now using him for my own purposes, so it's like almost making him like a puppet. Goodbye. He does not waste any moment in running. That is...
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
You're welcome. Thank you for waiting to run. Alright, so we did that. We got another mission over there. Should probably explore the cave network at some point. And yeah. So anyway, till next time, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Shadow of Mordor. When we return, we will hopefully free some slaves and unlock some new abilities. But till then, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you again real soon. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to hit the like button below. And if you'd like to see more of my daily content, feel free to subscribe, and you'll be notified when that new content comes out. And also, if you'd like to help support my channel and help me continue to create high-quality videos, feel free to support me on Patreon, and you can get all sorts of great rewards in the process. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you again real soon for another video.